Guys and Dolls was in rehearsal in the fall of 1950, the composer and lyricist Frank Lesser suggested to the director, George Kaufman, that some of the songs be reprised in the second act. "If you reprise the songs," warned Kaufman, "I'll reprise the jokes." Who won? The audience won. A single song was reprised, but it was a beaut. And here it is.
Thank you.